Do you believe it, Bibian?
He got clapped. Get clapped on! Oh my god! Castle of Dark Illusion.
Look, I've won, well, I had, before today, I had 10 wins, 10 losses. Now I think I'm up 3, so I think I'm 13 and 10. So 13 wins, 10 losses, I think.
Pretty cool. And then I'm gonna lose like 10 times over. I just need to get to this and I stop. Yeah, I just restart. No point in staying 10 minutes to lose, you know? Restarting's way faster. Ow, my back. Kareem, whoa.
That was a lucky call by the grave, though. I don't even know what he's doing. I'm hoping you can't do nothing to Quintet, buddy. Oh, brother. If the only weakness... Oh, he's returning him the hand. That's game, I think. I'll keep going, I guess.
Is he returning?
I don't know. Oh, that wasn't game. I thought he was returning the hand. Get
he
the fuck.
He couldn't do anything.
Yeah.
I saw him select it and
nothing happened. Oh, he probably tried to destroy it, but it didn't work. Yes. Get fucked, bitch. All right. Gar. I'd be rolling my balls across the chin. Slipping these nuts. I said, slipping these nuts. Okay. I need, why do I only have 790 still? Shouldn't that be like 900? I thought I already had that. Okay, well, I need, that's 840, 890, so I need to win 6 more fucking duels. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I only need 5 more duels to win, and I have enough for my ultra rare pack. 5 more wins, jeez louise. Alright, back to music.
It's my goofy hand deck. Here, look. At the start of your main phase... Here, check it. Vivian. Special summon Dark Magician. I got it. You can negate that. That doesn't really matter. Banish that. He can't summon whatever you shrine. Oh, you can. At the start of your main phase, as one Abyss Actor card and... I thought he couldn't. I thought he could. It's just a spell. Summon something so I can banish it, please. This is gonna get wasted. I got wasted. Hey, look. He tried to Raigeki it, but deleted. I'm hoping.
Yeah, that looks like it's gonna happen.
Oh shit! It still worked? That sucked.
Well, you can get your eternal flame.
Yeah. Really should have saved that. Well, I couldn't use it without Dark Magician Girl. You know? So I had to. I don't know what he just targeted, but... I need him to kill Dark Magician. Look, Vivian!
What?
Pretty little flips. If I had Spellcaster Secret Village, I would delete his whole fucking deck because there's pendulums, right? Doesn't? Oh, they're not considered spell cards, though. I've never seen an Abyss Actor deck. What happened? Come on, kill Dark Magician. I didn't set Forbidden Droplet for some reason. That would have... Look, Vivian. If I set Forbidden Droplet, that would have turned off his whole fucking field. I could have got rid of my field spell. Because I don't need it anymore. Oh, no. If Dark Magician lives, I could resummon Dark Magician Girl. Eternal Souls for Dark Magician. This is if Dark Magician's on the field, I could resummon Dark Magician Girl from grave. Or it might be every time I summon Dark Magician, summon a Dark Magician Girl. I'm not sure. Oh no, every time I resummon Dark Magician. So if he kills Dark Magician, next turn I'll get Dark Magician and Dark Magician Girl back. I don't know what that is. Oof. Is he gonna blow me up?
Oof. I'm gonna have zero attack on that Dark Magician. I'm just gonna banish something. Okay. I'll be able to banish two times because you destroyed two Dark Magicians during his end phase and my start phase, I think. Oh, he destroyed both. Yeah, that's game. Damn, I was hoping. I only have one Eternal Soul, so I can't come back from. I can't do my main strategy if I don't have Eternal Soul. Which is probably a bad idea, but I hate drawing into Eternal Soul twice. What? You bought the Labyrinth deck box? Cool.
It was $38, but it's gonna get here in 12 to 15 days, so. Oof.
Damn. I wish these stupid motherfuckers would just start with destroying Eternal Soul so I don't have to wait. Oh, he couldn't destroy it because of Dark Magician. I mean, yeah, sure, his deck was better, but, you know, it's... My deck is, you know, 10, 15 years older than his type shit. Like, the main cards. Oh, no, because I think it's a loss of support. Wow, this is... Wow, look, this is the fucking worst hand I've ever had. God damn, that is a very fucking bad hand. Holy shit. Come on, two fucking losses, just let me play. Shit. Ugh. I thought I had such a good board. Dark Magician to protect him, I could do two banishes a game. Nope, he fucking popped all of it. He destroyed all of it. Dark Magician Girl, the fucking... You know what I mean? Alright, Dark Magician Girl. The fucking destroy all cards on their field. I had banned... What? Come on. What is this? This is my fucking hand? I need something good. Oh, thank God. Wait. No. No. Oh my God, this is none of it good. None of it fucking good. Oh, Vivian. I think two losses in a row. Because I bricked. Jeez.
There's a rarity collection that's coming out.
Uh-huh.
That comes with all foils.
Two bricks in a row. Nothing but spell cards that need Dark Magician cards on the field. Fuck. That's so fucking annoying. What? Rarities? I don't know what you're talking about.
79 of the game's most popular cards, each available in 7 different rarities, including 2 brand new rarities. It's all foils.
Damn. How much is that?
It's $80, but it's a pre-sale.
God, I am so annoyed. The first game, sure, his deck is just better. He didn't fucking do anything. The deck is just made better. It shows no skill on his part. But the two bricks I had, it was nothing but spell cards that need Dark Magician. Sometimes I have really good hands, sometimes really bad. I think Starry Night I usually lose to most of the time. I'm gonna go back to listening to music.
Hello.
You gotta start streaming, baby.
Here you go. It's a 10 pack. Basically all these fucking cards I need. So cool. Okay, where's the ultra rare? It's a guarantee of an ultra rare. None of those packs were ultra rare.
Wow, you didn't get a ultra rare in the last pack you got out of this?
Yeah. Nothing I need. Oh, cool.
Except for that sexy guy.
Yeah, I got no ultra rare last time, and this one doesn't look like it had any ultra rare in it. Oh, hey, cool. Phantom Knight. Harpy Pet Dragon. Oh,
Harpy Pet. Fuck!
Hello? Oh, come on, don't do this to me, man. Halfway through the pack and no sign. I thought ultra rares of the pack supposed to be purple. Hello, it's Blockbuster. What the fuck? No
wow.
Supers, no ultras. Last time I got no ultra rares, and I think I got 3 super rares out of a whole 10 pack.
Wow.
Oh my god, this is... I spent 1,000 gems to get normal and rare. Looks like you're a vampire shit.
Yeah, it is.
Oh.
I need that spell.
Oh, it's a normal. Are you serious? No, it's the wrong one. I need the other version of it. Oh my god. A whole 10 pack. Are you serious, bro? Where's the ultra? What the fuck? Am I... Oh, well, good. I needed that. But still, what the fuck?
Wow.
What was this garbage? Tons of people get like 3 ultras and like 5 supers. I usually get that on fucking crap packs. Oh my god, I did all that grinding for nothing. That's so stupid. Whatever. I just did like 3 hours of fucking grinding for dog shit. Yeah, I don't need this one. I got 3. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Oof, bro. Oof. Let me open my 40 master or other packs and maybe I'll get a card I need. So look, I got 40 legacy packs. So maybe I'll get a card I need. It just sucks because you can't destroy them, you know? Yep. Yeah. Can't destroy it. Yeah. give me a dogma card.
I did all that animation to give you normal cards.
What the fuck is that about?
He said, whoa!
I love that.
normal. This was me when it did that. Order to smash? What the fuck? Vivian? What is that about? Oja? Ojamas? I said Oha. Oja. Or some shit. I have this in real life. I still don't know what he does. I've had that since a kid.
Read the card, baby.
It's ugly.
Yeah, let's see it.
Dogma.
Let's peep this out.
Let's peep it. Stop it! Giving me trash! What'd that say, Gigaback? Who the fuck are you? I like that balloon. Little meow.
Meow.
You know?
Oh my god. Great scooby-dooby.
I'd be fine with anything that's like somewhat useful.
I guess get a crop top on.
Yeah. Crop top night. That's a laser.
Mm.
What the fuck?
Twin long rods number one.
Give me Exodia. I meant Obelisk. Stop. Why can't you destroy these? That's dumb. They clutter. You know what I mean?
Ooh.
Oh, wow. I can't destroy. I was like, ooh, Ultra. I can't destroy it.
Bug.
Oh, that's so lame. Oh, hey.
Did you get in Bakudan?
I got something. I'm a little annoyed that you, you know, like you earn these, but you can't actually use them. And opening them is actually a bad thing, because now you have more shit to look through when you're looking for your cards. You know what I mean? It's actually bad to open this shit. Like, I really doubt I'm gonna get a Dogmatica card I need. There's a couple that are only in this pack, too. Who are you, bro? Ain't no name I ever knew.
Let me open mine next, and then we can go to bed.
Okay. It looks like they cut the card in the pack. Like, watch real close. Oh, Magic Glass. That's a good card. Nah. And like, look, the cards look like they end here, and they cut that bitch.
I think when he cuts it, they pop out. No, you're right.
Matter of fact, you're kind of pissing me off now, baby. I ain't getting shit.
Why?
Because I ain't getting none. Isn't that crazy, though?
2,000 gems, 20 Dogmatica packs, I got a total of 3 Ultra Rares and, like, 5 Super Rares.
Mm-hmm.
Or no. Why did I say 3 Ultra Rares? I didn't get any Ultra Rares the first time. That's why I was able to buy an Ultra Rare pack.
Mm-hmm.
So, I got across 2,000 gems. Oh, hey.
Hello!
2,000 gems, 20 packs. I got 1 Ultra Rare and, like, 5 Supers. That is fucking stupid. He seems very unreliable. I had these type of cards when I was a kid. I didn't know what they were. I traded them.
They don't do anything.
No. I traded them for Blue Eyes Ultimate. Hello. I traded like a red and a blue one for Blue Eyes Ultimate.
Who gave you a Blue Eyes Ultimate?
I don't know. I guess they needed it. Maybe they had a spare Blue Eyes Ultimate. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
I don't like that it has, like, a smirk.
I got better shit from the free packs than I did the actual packs I bought.
Let me go on. You can watch me do it.
You could go on to bed with your silly, goofy ass. Wait, is he in this? Is this fucking dweeb that keeps cutting my cards in this? A lot of dumb robots. Spellbook Prophecy, Reason. How do I have one more pack? Oh. Why does it say I have one? Alright, hold on. Let me just see what I can destroy. God damn it, you fat bitch. Did I get any super rares from any of those? That, like, from the pack I actually bought? I don't think I did. That's fucking monkey mode. What the fuck? Are you fucking with me? Oh, I wasn't even there. Hold on. What are you doing? Hold up, baby. I'm just making a card. Don't shoot my balls. Maybe I should wait. Oh, because I need to make these anyway. Not from anything. Yep. Generate. Maybe I could drop one of them. I'll drop one. See what that does. So, look, Vivian. I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more super rares. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14... 15. I need 15 ultras. Well, I say 8 supers and 15 ultras now, because I gotta double these.
You just put them as I see.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15 ultras. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep. That is crazy. Alright, let me close this. Close this. Close that. Why isn't this working? No capture.
Wait, where's the window capture? Oh, there it is. Transform. Okay, you're good. Hello.
Hello.
That one looks like a bugbear. What the fuck is that? It is a bugbear. It's crazy.
Hello, my Yokomo.
Oh. Hey, I just made that for Kaiba's deck.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta... The original character decks are super cheap. They're all normal and rare, so you gotta make them...
Oh, hello. Don't know what that is.
You gotta make a deck for yourself from one of the characters, because I want to have like a tournament thing with us, you know? Berserk already has his Joey deck. I just need to make Obelisk and one more Blue Eyes, so I need two Ultra Rares for that. And I'll have Kaiba's.
Beast Rage! I don't know who that was, and I'm scared. Literally scared.
What are we?
I have fear.
Oh.
The unhappy girl.
It's like Asuka.
You attack her once and you can't attack anymore.
Oh,
look.
You got the yellow. That's good.
Yeah, don't you use this card or something?
Yeah. In my hero.
We'll see two normals.
Yeah, baby.
What does that mean?
They forgot to put the effect where the switch is type. Oh, I just made that too. Kaiba has it.
Yeah, let's see two normals. Yeah. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. yeah.
Two in a row. Let's go, baby. Two in a row. Aw, you suck. What the fuck is that?
Ew. Oh,
Humpty Grumpty. Wait. You can change this card to face down defense. Okay, change this card to face down the... Hold on. Go on it. So, you play it. Now, change it to face down defense. And then you flip summon it. Okay. So, attack, defense, next turn, if it's not destroyed, bam. Yeah, 22.
Why are you making me look at it so much? I don't want to look at it anymore.
Oh my god. Hold on, look. I was just... you know how I was telling you earlier? Oh, I want to make Noble Knight shit. They're coming out with new Infernoble Knight shit. They're coming out with a Noble Knight field spell. It's called Camelot, Realm of Noble Knights. So the Noble Knights are getting support. They're an old deck. They're from like 2011 or some shit, or 2013. And they're getting all kinds of support again now. Anteater. Wait, Anteater eating ant. Anteater eating ant.
Yeah, let's see two normals. Ooh. Oh, there he is, number two. I've gotten this guy before. And now I can't destroy him.
Now you can't get rid of him.
I have four more, so.
Hello, Jinzo. You wish, huh, Jinzo?
Wow, an actual.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow, that's so cool. Do you have this?
Yeah, I do.
You got it this way before or something?
No, it comes in the Labyrinth secret pack.
Really cool. So you're doing Bakura. You got it. Unless you want to use Slifer. You know?
Okay, I think I'm gonna buy, like, another vampire pack. Well, let me see what I have.
Does that say 4,000?
No, it says 1,000.
Oh.
Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Let me see.
Vampire?
I need a couple of things, so maybe I should... Oh no, this is the card that I have. I didn't have
now
the other one.
The...
Yeah, wow. Now I have this one.
That's really cool, right?
Mm-hmm.
What? What was that? Click it? Oh wow. Wow.
I don't like this thing. I'm gonna dismantle you.
I just dismantle anything I'm not going to use. But, you wanna know what sucks? I dismantled like four branded cards and I need them back and they were ultras. I dismantled four branded ultras and I need them back. That was like a month ago. Or maybe like 2 weeks ago. 2 weeks sounds more accurate.
I did get access code talker.
Oh wow.
And I got Link Karibo.
What I do, sometimes I just go through every single card I have and click it, and then delete it if I'm never going to use that archetype, you know? Like, say you had a Gundam robot dinosaur card, and it's part of an archetype. You're never going to play that archetype, so you know what I mean? Delete it.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I did with all my cards. Every, like, couple days, I'll go through my entire list and delete what I don't need. That's how I ended up going from zero, like, normal and rare to, like, 2,000 normal and, like, 1,000 rare.
Oh, never mind. I have two of these, and I can't dismantle either of them.
But you heard what I mean? every time I do it, like once a week, I get like 1,000 normal and like a 500-700 rare. Dismantling. What are you trying to make? You have 10 or 30.
No, it's fine. I don't need to make anything right now.
Did you say there was a card you need and it's like a normal? You were like, oh, I need that in my deck. And I'm like, just make, put it. It's normal. You don't know what it was? Vivian?
Huh? What?
You don't know what it was? The card that I pulled, and you're like, oh, I need that. And I was like, just make it. It's normal. I don't see it in your deck or on this list.
Wait, I'm confused. What?
Okay, real slow, real slow. I drew a card in the 40, in the 40 packs, right? It was some girl.
Uh-huh.
You said, oh, I need that for vampires.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for.
Okay.
But I have to be able to find it.
You don't remember what it was? I don't at all. Yeah, it's so stupid you can't look at the, you know? That's a really cool card. What the fuck? What the fuck? Why do you always get the cool art? Hey, search up this, type DE space. Type it, card, search up a card. I want to put it in my, I want to use it in something, DE space, FL, E, maybe? And then just search that, FLE, yeah.
Are you talking about that horse person?
Yeah, search it. There she is, great.
No. Where?
Scroll. Scroll. Maybe it's a UE. I don't think it's L. E.
Oh, I don't own the card. This one?
Yeah. I want that. A tuner and a non-tuner at 10. Once returned, target. Yeah, I want that in my Dogmatica, but I don't have space for it, and I don't think it would really do much in it. But it's such a nice looking card, I just want it. Once per turn, target one card in the field to show you while face up on the field. This card is activated. Perfect. What a crazy card. I can't make it though. It's a 10 synchro. Or 10, 10 synchro. I can only do 8, really. Well, I could do 10, but I don't wanna. I don't think I have a level 6 monster, so no, I can't. I have 4 and it jumps to like fucking 8 or some shit. So I would not be able to make that. I can only make 8.
Okay, I'm gonna... It's already almost...
Yeah.